मार्केट में नया प्रोडक्ट आया है ना, वायरस शट आउट, ये गले में डालो तो वायरस आएगा नहीं। गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, गोइंग टू वर्क नाउ। इट्स फ्राइडे, इट्स अ नेशनल हॉलीडे, बट सिंस यू नो द एयरपोर्ट इज सो, आई हैव टू गो, बट आई विल बी बैक। आई हैव टेकन हाफ डे एंड यू नो देयर इज अ गुड थिंग दैट आवर कंपनी हैज यू नो ऑफर्ड अ स्कीम वेयर यू विल बी पेड लेस, आई मीन यू विल बी पेड अ सर्टेन परसेंटेज ऑफ योर सैलरी इफ यू अप्लाई फॉर अ यू नो लीव। इट्स अ स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ अ लीव for the corona, like if you want to isolate yourself and stay at home, you can do that. So I'm thinking, fingers crossed, I'll be applying today, and I don't think so they'll give me 1 month. Like it's impossible that they grant it's impossible they can't stay without me for 1 month, but I just hope I get 1 month. Imagine if I get 1 month's leave in April. Oh my god, nothing like it. Even if I don't go back to India, I'll have ample time to, you know, do things that I have been wanting to do for a long time. So yeah, anyways, getting late, and I was like thinking of you know, since there is nothing much to do or nowhere much to go, so I was thinking I would, you know, make a video on how life is on a daily working day in Japan. So it's 5:50 now, 5:50, so let's see, I've got to catch the train, let's go. So guys, normally there is no fixed time for my lunch break. It depends on the work, what kind of situation I am in from the morning. But today, as I told you, it's a national holiday. So, and more so, I've come to this Chinese restaurant with my colleague. She doesn't want to appear on my camera, but yeah, this is Chinese seafood noodles, you can see. But this is made in Japan. It's made in my airport restaurant. I am pretty confident that I will not get corona if I eat this. So yeah, it's yummy. And then if I get some time, I would walk to Sutaya, which is a bookstore in the airport, and just look around, you know, just go through, check out the new books and all that. So this is one thing that I wanted to show you for a long time, but I never, the airport is empty now, there's nobody looking around, so I can record it for you. This corner of the bookstore has beautiful English books for the common people who would like to come and buy, you know, who are really interested, like, you know, Kyoto is very attractive place. It's one of the most attractive places in Japan, especially if you're landing in Kansai Airport. And then also definitely Guide to Customs, Traditions and Etiquette. But this book, The Japanese Mind, this is the by far the best book that I have read, which, you know, truly gives you an insight of the Japanese mind. So this is one book I would definitely recommend that you read. You know, it's available in all bookstores, so you can go and just stand in the bookstore and read it for free. It's called The Japanese Mind. And apart from that, also The Art of Wisdom of the Japanese Garden, you know, the why the Japanese garden are, you know, designed in one particular way, for what reason, all these things, you know, the intriguing part of the Japanese culture, you will get it in this corner of this bookstore. So, you know, if I have some time, I would come back and I would check out this rack if there is something new which might, you know, might lure me to buy a book. So yeah, this is one nice thing in any bookstore in Japan. Knowledge is everything. Knowledge makes you wise. So there's no harm in spending a time at a bookstore. Even, I mean, I understand this corona, so I'm not touching any book right now. But knowledge is good. So when everything is over, if you don't have this habit of reading books, if you're always stuck to the internet, take it from me that internet is not comparable to reading a physical book, you know, the paper, like turning the paper and feeling the turn, feeling the paper, feeling the, you know, the cover of the book. It's a different feeling and it's a different kind. So yeah, if you are not into reading books, you can, you know, try it once again. It's a good, it's a good hobby. I mean, it's a good habit. People have said this time and time again, reading books is the best habit you can inculcate in yourself. And as you can see, there are so many books to read. Sushi sushi, how to make sushi. They, I mean, this is tax free for the tourists, not for the normal people. So guys, today I could make it at 3 o'clock sharp, because normally, you know, there's no fixed time when I go back home. But today was a best day, one of the best days. It's bright sunny outside, and as you can see, the airport is empty. This is not normal. I have never seen this airport empty in the past 6 years of my life, and more so because of the Olympics. It was jam packed. It's a small airport. It's not a huge airport, so. I've never seen this so empty, and it's kind of, can't help it, can we? And you know, there is all over the news people criticizing the Japanese government for not doing enough testing of the coronavirus. You know, what the government says is, like, you know, just because you have the testing kits doesn't mean that you misuse them for no rhyme or reason. People who are infected, who are going to the hospitals with these kind of symptoms, it's necessary to test the victims and give them the attention, because obviously if there is a huge massacre, it would be difficult to contain. There are less doctors, less nurses, so you know, there's no need to line up just to get some test done to prove that you are negative, unless you have the symptoms, which is, I think, in my opinion, a good thing, because that is a psychological effect that is going on. Everybody is happy, everybody is moving around happily, and everybody is taking the precautions, like washing their hands after going out or doing anything outside, touching anything outside, sanitizing it, and you know, keeping themselves clean, using, wearing the mask all the time. And you know, these are the things that they are consciously doing, but they are not panicked stricken that, you know, the corona is all over the place. It is, I'm not saying it is not, but at least they are not panic stricken. So this is one thing which is good, that they are not doing large-scale testing, and I'm sure the government knows what is best for its people. So I kind of trust the Japanese government in their decision. So yeah, that's the reason I'm coming to work. I know I might get infected from the train, but still, somewhere I know that, you know, even if I do, it's okay. I will recover. Okay guys, this is a photo spot and a small art gallery right on the Nankai train station of Kansai Airport. And you won't believe that these two paintings are created by using the discarded tickets. And you know, this is like, you know, a different form of art altogether. And it's a photo spot. Obviously, anybody who comes here would like to, you know, keep this as a memory. So yeah. Finally, I finished work and heading towards Namba Parks, where I'll meet up with Dankar-san. And then, let's see, there's no plan. It's a two and a half days weekend, a long one. Stay tuned. So friends, I'll be meeting Dankar-san in Namba Parks. Oh! Suna tumne?
Yeah.
Aaj main article padhi thi ki दुबई में दो एस्ट्रोलॉजर और इंडिया में सारे एस्ट्रोलॉजर बोल रहे हैं कि मई के बीचों बीच से राहत मिलना शुरू होगा और सितंबर में जाके एकदम अचंभा बंद हो जाएगा कोरोना.
अच्छी बात
है.
हम तो इंतजार कर रहे हैं.
तुम किस बात का इंतजार कर रहे हो? तुम्हें कौन सा लगा हुआ है?
लगा हुआ नहीं.
वो देखो, पेड़ पे कोरोना बैठा है, अभी छलांग लगा के तुमको पकड़ लेगा और खा लेगा. You know, when I made this Osaka Joe wala video, somebody commented, like, you know, everybody in Japan is scared of corona and this so-called Indian woman is making videos going out and all that. Arey, corona to hai, wo to rahega. Isko hal karo, matlab, you know, do something, stay at home, isolate yourself, kahin mat jao.
कोरोना पेड़ पे थोड़ी ना बैठा है जो छलांग लगा के आएगा और मुझे खा जाएगा। इतना स्टूपिड है ना, मतलब हर वक्त इंसान की जिंदगी में कुछ ना कुछ समस्या होती है और उससे जूझते रहते हैं, लेकिन जिंदगी रुकती थोड़ी ना है। तो आई वॉज अबाउट टू आंसर दैट गाय, बट देन आई थॉट लेट इट बी। पता नहीं है मैं इसका शूट कर रही हूँ, पता है जैसे देखेगी ना वैसे भागेगी। पता है नंबर पार्क आओ ना तो ऐसे पंछी देखने को बहुत मिलते हैं। उधर देखो चला गया बुरा, ये रेड तो नहीं है एंड दैट ब्लैक स्पैरो, वो पीछे पीछे छोटा सा, बहुत सारे है वो देखो। देखा चली गई क्या, बैठिए बैठिए। ऐसे तो राजस्थान में भी मोर बैठी रहती है छत पे इधर उधर। पापा जी ने वीडियो नहीं भेजा वरना मैं लगा देती इस पे, दिखा देती लोगों को। नहीं इसलिए पकड़ ले। अभी कोरोना चल रहा है चारों तरफ, इतना प्यार दिखाने की जरूरत नहीं है किसी को। ओ देखा गैस आइटम, ये सही है ना, हम बाहर जाके वो कर सकते हैं, चाय वाय भी ना बना के पी सकते, केटली भी है
आजकल। ये पता ये सब चीज़ें पहले इंडिया में इतना फेमस नहीं थी, ये आजकल मॉलों में ना सेम चीज़ें मिलने लगी हैं। मैंने देखा उसके एक बंदे की वीडियो देखा था मैं, ये 400 में मिल रहा है, वो लोग गए हैं खरीद के।
यहाँ पे तो 8,262 येन में मिल रहा है,
बिक रहा था भैया ये तो, इनमें बनाते नहीं इनका वो है ना, ये तो सस्ता कैसे दे सकते हैं।
इतना हल्का और पतला, इसको तो ऐसे ही टूट तोड़ दूं मैं। किसमें कलर अच्छा है, मेरा फेवरेट कलर है यही, तुम्हारे लिए बहुत काफी होना चाहिए। वियतनाम हो या जो भी हो, येलो कलर मेरा फेवरेट है, तुमको तो हैप्पी
मेरा फेवरेट हो गया।
हाँ हो गया,
तुम्हारा ब्लैक हो जाता है कभी रेड हो जाता है, ये क्या इमोशंस के साथ कन्वर्ट होता
है। नहीं ये छुट्टी के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है, है? एक महीने का अप्लाई किया ना, अगर दे दिया ना तो फिर मेरा फेवरेट कलर फिर से लाल हो जाएगा।
तो वो कहते हैं ना बिन पहनदी का लोटा हूँ, तो
हाँ मैं बिन पहनदी का लोटा हूँ, तभी तो जापान में हूँ मैं। अगर इतना स्ट्रिक्ट रहती तो मैं इंडिया में ना होती, अपना देश अपना सिटीजनशिप अपना उसमें रहती मैं। हम सब बिन पहनदी का लोटा है जो भी बाहर है, तुम डिसाइड कर लो, तुम अच्छा ही बोलना चाहते हो कि बुरा ही करना चाहते हो। एक बार बोल रहे हो तुम बिन पहनदी का लौटा, एक बार बोलो तुम तुम्हारे ऊपर
अंग्रेजों की तरफ से देखा जाए फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी वाली बात,
तो तुम तारीफ कर रहे हो कि वो,
ये दोनों वे
है। मेरे को क्या खरीद के दे रहे हो तुम,
यहाँ मिलेगा नहीं ना वो,
क्या
प्लेन
प्लेन प्लेन कौन सा प्लेन खरीद के देने की सोचो तुम
मांग रही थी तो मैं
अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है तुम फिर मुझे वो दे देना विंटेज का एंटीक का जो है ना P777 एंटीक वो खरीद के देना ठीक है। लेकिन ये बहुत अच्छा है, सर्दी में बिल्कुल भी गर्मी नहीं लगेगी। दिखाओ दिखाओ और दिखाओ ना एक मिनट थोड़ा दूर से, सही है ना ये,
हाँ
नहीं ये तो लाइट वेट वाला है ना, बिल्कुल गर्मी नहीं लगेगी। हम लोग स्नो स्केटिंग वेटिंग करने जाएंगे ना, इसको नहीं गीला होगा, नहीं होगा गीला। तुम्हें इतने आलस आ गई है ना एक्सरसाइज करने में, तुम ये ग्रेन ट्रेनिंग गियर खरीद लो, कुछ नहीं करना,
बस
हाथ में लगाना है, पेट में लगाना है, थाइस पे लगाना है, खड़े हो जाना है बस। तुम चाहो तो लेट भी सकते हो और तुम्हारा जो पुराना मसल है वो वापस आ जाएगा। हाँ तो तुमको अगर चाहिए तो दे दूंगी, क्या है लेना है सच्ची हा? ओ अभी कोरोना है चारों तरफ मत हाथ। दिस इज अ न्यू थिंग इन जापान, इट्स कॉल्ड चोई कासा, विच मीन्स यू डोंट लाइक नो दिस अम्ब्रेला स्टोरेज इज ओनली फॉर चोई कासा, लाइक यू नो यू डोंट व्हेन यू डोंट फील लाइक कैरिंग अराउंड द अम्ब्रेला फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम यू कैन जस्ट यू नो रेंट इट। पता है क्या, मुझे तो लगता है सबसे बड़ा जो इस कोरोना का इफेक्ट हुआ है ना वो धनकर संत हुआ है, जहाँ पे भी ड्रग स्टोर दिख रहा है भाग भाग के घुस रहा है, सबको पूछ रहा है मास्क है क्या, मास्क है क्या, इतना स्टॉक तो कर रखा है, तुम क्या करोगे इतना टॉयलेट पेपर, मास्क, घर घर ये पैनिक बाइंग बंद करना पड़ेगा, अदरवाइज आने वाली जब पीक टाइम आएगी ना कोरोना की अप्रैल मई में, तब भागते फिरोगे इधर उधर,
जब तक तो मर जाएगा।
हाँ मर जाएगा, कुछ ना मरे। नाउ विल गो टू द एशियन स्टोर इन मारुल, बाय सम स्टफ एंड गो होम बिकॉज आई एम टायर्ड, टेक एन आफ्टरनून नैप एंड ऑल दैट, देन विल डू समथिंग इन द इवनिंग और प्लान और वीकेंड। हाँ ठीक है चल bye.
So I got a couple of things from the market. This one is onigiri nori. Nori is a seaweed, as you can see it's green in color, and if you have seen in any of my videos that you know the rice balls, this is the paper like thing that is wrapped around the rice balls, and this is kokunai san, so it's from the Japanese sea, not from China, so I think it's safe to consume it now. Yeah, so this is the thing, nori, onigiri nori. I don't make onigiri, but Dhankar-san likes it, like, you know, he just has it with, if he's having beer or something, he just adds this thing. That's it. I don't like nori. And I don't know why he got all these four energy bars. Nobody's gonna have energy bar, man. I mean, this is kind of waste. But this one is also my favorite, you know. So they have caramel corn as well as peanuts in it. And this one is like unstoppable, like if you start once you have to finish this. And we got this one I wanted to share with you, ginger. Ginger is a very, everybody knows the medicinal properties of ginger, but I heard that ginger keeps your body warm, like, so anybody, it's quite obvious, we have seen this from her childhood. If we have a cold or fever, you know, we used to have this on adrak wali chai or some soup, or, and the Japanese people also put a lot of ginger in their food because this is a cold country and it keeps them warm. And I saw a video on Facebook today, and you know the Indian doctors are asking, not doctors actually, it's a somebody, some video, they were talking about ginger, so I thought, like, you know, it's not my idea, it's my husband's idea to pick up ginger and, you know, have lots of it so that we can keep our body warm, and you know it's a kind of extra layer for preventing corona. So we picked up three only because it dries up very easily in my house, I don't know how, maybe because of the air conditioner. And this one, my favorite, Canada Dry. I can't resist this. I mean, this is one of the reasons of me being fat. And also the coconut milk, this is from Thailand, it's 1 liter. And sometimes it's good to have coconut milk, you know, sweeten it and put some tapioca, and it's nice. And this one is, I kind of liked the way they wrote that sea and salt, like, you know, in a vertical and horizontal direction. So I just saw that, I felt it was cute and picked it up. And this is coarse, so obviously sea salt is coarse, like the real sea salt is not filtered or powdered, so this will be good for, you know, for health, as well as you know, we can use some to brush our teeth at night before sleep. This is an old Indian nuska, you can say, to brush your teeth with sea salt. And I got this biscuits. These are my all-time favorite, you know, milk cookies. Oh shit, I thought it's butter cookies, but it's, isn't this butter? Hokkaido-san, whatever it is, I have to have this. I thought I got butter cookies, but actually it's kamayaki cookie, milk cookies. This one is a, it's okay, this also tastes nice. So I got 4 of them, actually 4 packets today. Now why I got 4 packets is because I feel like having biscuits dipped in tea, hot warm tea. And this one, you see, is Kurosato. See, black sugar, I don't know, I think, is this sugar cane? Shit. Yeah, I think this is sugar cane. This is made from sugar cane because these things look like sugar cane, but I'm not sure how the Japanese people extract sugar. But Kurosato is good for health. So I just picked it up. So this was the shopping for the, you know, just like that. Just like that. Had I not gone to the market, I wouldn't have picked up all these things. But yeah, so that's a wastage actually. Nobody's going to eat. Half of it is going to stay there for more than a month, I'm sure. But anyways, it was fun today to go out.